way up high on a mountain, on a dirty old logging road. You can find those men a-working, cutting trees for another load. I've been doing this kind of work for nigh on to just a year. Well, I found my thrill in life, I'm gonna make this job a career. With the sound of that old steel chainsaw ringing in my ear, oh, it makes me realize I ain't got a whole lot of fear. There's a lot of things to watch out for when you're cutting on them trees. You gotta dodge them widow makers and be sure you don't step on the bees. Well, you gotta be tough to work in the Great Northwest, my friend. But whatever you do, don't you cut no timber when there's a blowing wind. Yeah, the money's good and the thrills come quick, and you've always gotta be limber. Move real fast, stay out of the way when you're falling timber. It takes a hard, strong will to survive. You will stay alive. You keep a good, clear mind, 'cause you're putting your life on the line. Don't set your gas and oil on a stove. Make sure you got the right undercut. You holler out, hey, here she comes. And then you take off on the run. Well, you gotta be tough to work in the Great Northwest, my friend. But whatever you do, don't you cut no timber when there's a blowing wind. Yeah, the money's good and the thrills come quick, and you've always gotta be limber. Move real fast, stay out of the way when you're falling timber.
When I woke up this morning, the fog was on the pond. The sparrow that had sang since spring had packed his bags and gone. He was the first to come and the last to go, and with his flight I know the colors all will leave the trees and the frost will leave the snow. And I don't mind the cooler days when the V's of geese fly south. It's just that in their haunting call I hear what I know follows fall. The fall to me is bittersweet, it's pumpkins on the vine, sunlight on the shoemaker, and apples all the time. It's the blessing of a harvest moon, the urge for going strong, counting rings on woolly bears and hoping that they're wrong. And I don't mind the cooler days when the V's of geese fly south. It's just that in their haunting call I hear what I know follows fall. The snow. this morning, the ice was on the pond. Snow white on the distant hills and winter just beyond. And I don't mind the cooler days when the V's of geese fly south.